Hello friends, welcome to UpTech CAD CAM, Learning Center for Innovation. My name is Rohit. Starting with today's topic, Introduction to CNC. In this video, I'll cover what is CNC, its basic processes, and comparison between CNC machining and additive manufacturing. So without wasting time, let's jump in to the video. So, very first question is, what is CNC? Computer Numerical Control, a high precision computer controlled manufacturing technique called CNC machine. It is an electromechanical device that can manipulate tools with the help of CNC programming. Next, part programming is a set of instructions given to CNC machine to control machine tools. It is a communication language for CNC. Usually written in the form of G code and M code. G code are known as preparatory functions, M code are known as miscellaneous functions. On this topic, I have made a separate video, please do check it out. It is in the I button. Next, there are basic two processes of manufacturing. First one is subtractive process, in which material is removed. Second, additive process, in which material is added layer by layer, known as additive manufacturing. For an example, 3D printing, which is also known as fused deposition modeling. Next, how do CNC machine work? Now let us focus on subtractive process. There are two basic types of CNC machine. CNC milling. In this type of machining process, high-speed rotary cutting tool is used to remove material from the workpiece. CNC lathe, a single-point cutting tool, is fed into the rotating workpiece for removal of material. Next, talking about the axis identification, there are different types of axis machine available in the market: 2-axis, 2.5-axis, 3-axis, and 5-axis. Out of which, in CNC milling, there is 3-axis machine, X, Y, and Z. X and Y is table movement, Z axis is for cutting tool. In CNC lathe, basically there are 2 axes, X and Z. X axis is perpendicular to rotating job and Z axis is parallel. It is all about playing in the coordinate system. Next, what is the role of CAD and CAM software in CNC? CNC machine allows CAD model to be transferred into finished product. Next, CAM software takes CAD model as an input and generates part programming, that is numerical instructions in the form of G and M code. Next, these set of instructions are further sent to CNC machine to build actual final part. Now let us focus on additive process. Additive manufacturing process makes three-dimensional parts directly from CAD model. Let us take 3D printing as an example. This process is reverse of subtractive machining and most commonly used material is plastic. In this process, plastic filament is consistently fed into heated extrusion head and plastic is heated up to molten state. These molten plastic is deposited on the platform layer by layer and then solidified model is created. Next, how does 3D printing work? It all starts with creation of 3D model in CAD software. This 3D model is saved in STL file format known as stereolithographic file. It also known as standard triangulation language. Then this file is sliced into 100 or thousands of horizontal layers with the help of slicing software. This software will generate set of instructions in the form of G code. Further, this file is sent to 3D printing machine and then final product is achieved. Next, comparison. As CNC machine and 3D printing are best in their specific area, but still, to compare these processes, I have quoted some of the points. As you all know, CNC machining is a subtractive process. Large amount of raw material is removed in the form of chips. In 3D printing, there is no such wastage because it is an additive process. In CNC machining, it is not easy to just download a 3D model and hit go for machining. It requires knowledge of speed, feed, tool path, work offset, machine offset, and many more. Whereas in 3D printing process, it requires no special tooling or fixtures, so initial setup cost is kept minimum. CNC machining is best suited for medium to high quantities of manufacturing parts and relatively simple geometry, whereas 3D printing is generally best for low quantities and complex geometry. Next, comparison of cost per part. As the number of quantities increase, cost of part decrease for CNC machining. And in 3D printing, with increase of quantity to manufacture, the cost per part is same, that is constant. Next, learning outcomes. Yes, CNC machining and additive manufacturing are making real difference in new product development. 3D printing is very simple process. It offers to just create a 3D model and hit go for printing. Next, this is an overview of CNC. If you like this video, please do hit like button. If you have any questions regarding, do let me know in the comment section below. I'll try my level best to solve it. Do hit subscribe button for more such cool stuff. And I want to thank you all for watching. Bye-bye. Take care.